Brian Griffin's top 5 best jobs. In season 5, episode 4, Brian became a soldier where he and Stewie shot each other to try and go home. In season 5, episode 2, he became a radio host with Stewie. In season 7, episode 6, Brian became a co-host of a restaurant with Stewie and Frank Sinatra Jr. In season 3, episode 1, Brian became a sniffer dog at the airport, but ended up being addicted to In season 3, episode 2, Brian became an adult film director.